Nobody was ever able to do that to GSP.
I think we may have a new welterweight champion.
I still look back, I'm like, what made you think GSP? That maybe everybody knew that he was retiring and they didn't want him to go off on a loss. I'm like, well, that still sucks for me.